Is tomato juice good for diabetics? Tomato-based products have been found to lower the risk of a variety of cardiac diseases, so the researchers behind this study wanted to test the theory in persons with type 2 diabetes. 14 men and 6 women ages 43 to 82 with type 2 diabetes but no prior history of clotting difficulties were enrolled in the trial. Aside from aspirin, none of the patients were using any additional anti-clotting medications such as nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Every day for 3 weeks, the participants were given either 250 milliliters of tomato juice or a tomato-flavored beverage to drink. Everyone was told to stick to their normal eating habits. At the start and end of the study, blood samples were taken and analyzed. At the conclusion of the trial, the group drinking tomato juice had much lower levels of platelet aggregation. In the placebo group, platelet aggregation was not significantly different. Garg, an associate professor of nutrition and dietetics at the University of Newcastle in Australia, doesn't know why the juice had such an effect. Knowing why could assist persons with type 2 diabetes determine if tomato juice should be included in their diets. In the meantime, Garg argues that detailing the mechanisms by which tomato juice reduces platelet aggregation is necessary before making practical advice. An anti-aggregatory compound has been identified from the yellow, jelly-like fluid surrounding the seeds of the tomato. Diabetics may benefit from a small amount of tomato juice, but don't overdo it. Thank you.